What's up, guys? Austin here from Airsoft Station, and today we're reviewing the new G&G M14 EBR. EBR stands for Enhanced Battle Rifle, and that is exactly what these guys are. They come in two different versions, the short barrel and the long barrel here. We've decked this one out. It's not going to come with the accessories that you see here. However, we just had to do it a little bit of justice. For those of you who enjoy the sniper role of Airsoft, this is definitely the gun for you. Both the short barrel and the long barrel are going to have amazing range and accuracy. However, they also have a little added firepower above your standard sniper rifle. These are capable of firing both semi and fully automatic. Something to keep in mind though is these guns are full metal and do have a lot of weight to them, so you may want to look into getting a bipod, posting up somewhere, and dominating your opponents in that way. Let's take a closer look at the externals. Starting from the rear, we have a nice rubberized butt plate that feels very nice while shouldering this weapon. The stock is also very unique in the sense that it has a skeletonized look to it, making it look very aggressive, and it is also adjustable in two ways. Your standard length, but it also is adjustable in height, which you can see here we have all the way adjusted up on the long barrel version. Just about everything on this gun is full metal. The receiver, the iron sights, the rail, the outer barrel, everything on this gun is made of a high quality metal. It also keeps the weight there, feels very nice. The only polymer parts are going to be the stock, this very low profile pistol grip, and the handguard. Now, something to note about the handguard is your battery is housed in here. It is a little bit inconvenient to install a battery in there. You have to remove 6 screws, and so I would recommend getting a relatively large battery because you would not want your battery dying mid-game. So with all of those full metal parts, this gun actually weighs in at around 10 pounds, unloaded with no accessories. So once you deck it out with a scope, bipod, BBs, this gun is going to tire you out. But do not let that scare you away. Let's head over to the chrono range and see how this big boy performs. Final thoughts on this gun really focus around a single point in my mind. It's unique. This is not your standard M4, your standard AK. It's really gonna set yourself apart on the field. This is truly an amazing gun. That's about it for this video. Until the next one, have a good one, guys.